What a point. I'm not surprised he goes for that. He's trying to show the umpire the difference in the ball mark.
30-40.
We are going the distance, and Guinard is right back into it. That shot off the line. Would you believe it?
The
crowd don't like it. A tired, as I say, slightly frayed end to proceedings here. Unbelievable finish. And the last Frenchman standing in Lyon is still standing. Mmoh Guinard into the quarterfinals for Michael Mmoh, who served for it.